Yesterday I was at a vegan wedding and I need to show you guys what we ate. But everything from the bread and the butter to the wine and the alcohol to the wedding cake at the end, everything was vegan, which was incredible. It was obviously a vegan couple that were getting married. And they were also pretty theatrical. We had some very fun dishes, like this one that came with a tequila shot. It was like a palate cleansing sorbet that was also getting you a bit drunk. For the main dish, we had a vegan roast. So that included a Wellington and a vegan Yorkshire pud. Those things are like gold dust. I was very grateful for that. Tasted delicious. So one thing that Jude and Claire, the bride and groom, did not want was for people to go hungry. So there was tons of food across the whole day, like these risotto balls later on. And we also had like a bagel hour with New York style vegan bagels. Honestly, everyone really loved the food and we all had an amazing time. It was just so lovely that the bride and groom didn't have to compromise on their beliefs on their special day. Their icons, role models, love them.